The World 50 Best Restaurant Ceremony, it's a little bit like the Culinary Olympics. It's a big deal.
The 50 Best always go to destinations that are very friendly and respected for their food.
So you're having probably 120 of the best chefs of the world around, all trying, testing the food, all curious about what's going on.
It shows how Singapore wants to make its mark on a world food scene and really kind of step up and show people what it can do.
We are so happy to be able to share our culture and our food with people. And you know, this is something we kind of have, but we are now so proud of it.
I think it's great that we've been selected to host the world's 50 best restaurants. It shows that Singapore is really on the culinary map.